So we have opened our book to page 21. Yes, Hindi Sulekhmala. Now let's read the words first and then we are going to write. Lad, 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 mata, mat. Lad, mat means do not fight. Sab, sab, fal, fal, chak, chak. So, sab, manaki all fruits you have to chako. Chako means eat, taste. Shak, shak, mat, mat, kar, kar. Shak, mat, kar means do not doubt. Now we know what we have to do in a sentence. We are going to give one finger space and then at the end we are going to give a purna viram, and the two letters that we have written we are going to write close to it, next to it. Yes, la and ada, lad, one finger space, and then ma or ta, mat, lad mat, and a standing line next to it. Then we have sab phal chak. Sa, next to sa a ba. Now by now we know how to write the vyanjans. Sab phal fa, and next to la, fa a la, phal chak. Cha and ka chak. And a sleeping line overhead and a standing line next to it. Sab phal chak. Now once more, shak mat kar, do not doubt. So sh, two and one wala sh, and a k, shak mat mat, and then after that kar kar, shak mat kar, and a purna viram at the end. So let's write it once more. These sentences. Lad mat. La and ada. Lad. Mata mat. Lad mat. Do not fight. Purna viram. Then saba sab. Then fala fal. Chakha chak. Sleeping line and a standing line next to it. Shak shak. Shak. One finger space. Mata mat. And kara kar. Shak mat kar. And a standing line next to it. So in this manner, we are going to write both the pages. Yes, children, lad mat, sab phal chak, and shak mat kar. Slowly and gradually, you will also learn how to form these sentences. Yes?